Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. No rain expected for the time being. Pushing. Let's capitalize on that first lap. Time penalty will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. now use DRS. DRS now available. Plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. Think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Is 2.4 seconds. we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Come in at the end of this lap. Complete. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. We're trailing our teammate by 9.1 seconds. To the car ahead is 3.8 seconds. advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. The car in front is 2.1 seconds. As the conditions change. Be careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Track conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit the wets next time you come in. flag. Seeing cars struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Tire condition is still looking good. Tires are the right ones, it might be time to come in and change. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. The stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled. This rain is going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. has 5 laps of fuel remaining. It's getting worse. Be very careful. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. Laps of fuel remaining. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Tire condition for now, everything's looking good. with 2 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.